The meaning of love. This is love. Not that we loved God, but that He loved us and sent His Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins. 1 John 4:10.
If we were to put all the world's languages together, there would be literally hundreds of definitions for the word love. In every culture known to us, love is used to express everything from carnal lust to favorite foods. It has been packaged with teenage crushes, illicit affairs, casual cravings, and enchantment with material things. But real love is something quite different from all this. The Bible uses the word love to describe how God feels about us and how those loving feelings caused Him to take action. God's first love gift to us was the creation of a world so vast, filled with such variety and beauty and mind-boggling detail, that we cannot fully comprehend it, a gift that blesses us daily. The wonder of God's love through nature, however, can never come close to the love He expressed in sending His only Son, not only to save our lives, but to give us abundant life when we had no way to gain it on our own. God's love is never transient, fickle, casual, or changing. It infuses good marriages, happy families, and lasting friendships. Most importantly, it is the foundation and lifeblood of our relationship with Him. If you have never known it, go to the source. Your Heavenly Father longs to lavish His love on you.
When you pass through the waters, I will be with you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned. The flames will not set you ablaze, for I am the Lord your God. Isaiah 43, 2 and 3.
God's presence is ever beside you, as near as the reach of your hand. You have to but tell Him your troubles. There's nothing He won't understand. And knowing God's love is unfailing, and His mercy unending and great, you have but to trust in His promise. God comes not too soon or too late. So wait with a heart that is patient, for the goodness of God to prevail. For never do prayers go unanswered, and His mercy and love never fail.